What is up guys, Wonder Vanish finally back with new gameplay. I've been gone for some time because I had to go for some dental surgery. And this is why I currently sound like Daffy Duck. Or Donald Duck.
Hey, what's the matter with you anyway?
Is the other one's name Daisy Duck? Anyways, I'm gonna complete this Little Mermaid today, stage 5. And 6, I think there's 6 stages, 6, 5 and 6. Today, one video. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I hope I haven't been away for that long that you guys like unsubscribe. And if you still subscribe, thank you for being loyal. I know I've been gone for like 2-3 weeks, but you know, the healing process takes its time. I might be sounding normal again in 1-2 weeks again, I'll be sounding normal. But until that time, you're gonna get like whatever this sound is that's coming out of my mouth. Kind of feel a little swollen, but it doesn't hurt, so it's cool. Let's see what we have in the stage. Snowing fish, okay. I want whatever is in this box. I want it. I'm shocked I still remember how to play this game. That's what I'm shocked about. Oh, sorry. No wasting time. I'm gonna win this. I'm gonna get me, get this game done. Because it has been, years. When I say years, I mean years. I played a Little Mermaid when I was a little kid. Never finished it. Gave up. I was like, this is too difficult. Now that I'm older, I'm like, it should be easier, but it's not! This game is so, how can we make games like this for kids? It makes no sense. It's so damn difficult to beat. Every time I start playing this game, I go mental. I have to literally amp myself up to start playing this game. Because I'm like, this game sucks so. It's so difficult, it is so little. Oh, now I can't jump up there, god fuck. I know I can, I've done it before. No, yes, that's fine. I knew I couldn't, god fuck you. It's fucking good. What the hell is this? There's nothing here. Why even put this here? Why even put somebody to guard this? There's nothing here. Let's go back to the struggle to get on this side, now I have to jump to the other side again. Oh, and if there's moments I'm not talking, I apologize. I don't want to, like, sometimes throbbing happens when I speak too much or too loudly. Sometimes if I stop talking and I'm suddenly quiet, it's because, you know, don't want any pain or shit like that. Ooh, so that's what those are doors? What the fuck? Life? You come out with a fish. Don't, no, not with a little fish, not with a little fish. Leave me alone. Not the little fishes. Yeah, that's all. Sneaky little, no wonder why you want me. Sneaky. That's it. Yes. Will I get life out of him if I hit him with this? Give me life. Give me life or give me nothing. But I will say. Ah! Kill him! That was easy. Can I kill this dude? Die! Oh no, I fucking almost killed myself. What the hell? I was promised death. Yeah! I need to press X to eat the bubble, but then where the fuck am I now? The hell? The doors, these fucking trick doors. What the hell are these trick doors? Scrap. Okay. Give me salvation or give me nothing. Give me life. Give me nothing. I'm wicked out here. I'm wicked. Fuck, you made more babies. Fuck, I flew right into him. The hell? Give me myself. Give me the moment. Can this rock fall? No. Why the hell is it there? Okay. I see a cell. is just like, I see a little dude trying to, you know, face me. That one knife, guys, don't kill me right now. I also get out to jump over this thing. Give me the shot. Give me the shot. Shelly. Go Shelly. How the hell did I get it over here? It's that fish again. I hate him. Snowing other small fishes are. Crap, dude. Crap. And then the only thing he does. Hey, I'm wasting this. What the hell am I now? Oh, so you also have the small little death fish. Small little death fish, I hate them. Why the heck is that rock color different if you can't move it? What's the bloody point of that rock here? What's the bloody point? What will this fall do? It's gonna fall on one of the chests and give me stuff. Oh god, it was wrecking. Shit. Shit. Okay, I'm moving on without the pole. Leave me alone, leave me alone. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you even. God, fuck. I saw it coming and yet I still did it. What the hell is wrong with me? Look at all this menu. Give me my shell. I'll beat somebody up with this goddamn shell. Don't touch me. My shell. Fuck, everything is going abysmal. Don't you fucking touch me. My bubbles are so weak now. No. Don't you even dare. Sneak attack. Trying to get me. I warn you. Fuck, I tried to make bubbles. Not good. I wanted to make bubbles, goddammit. Oh, fuck. One life. Yeah. This one life is life doing nothing at all. That's what I said. What the hell is this? Are they gonna throw out of the holes? Okay, you didn't touch me. Come on then. Boss fight, I found you, Ursula, in your goddamn castle, thank God. No. This fucker, I need faster bubbles. One.
One week later.
What? We got her! We got her! We killed her! Yes! We finished the stage, guys! What? 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 Heavy focus, it took so much fucking focus. But we did it! It looks like Ursula is back. But this time she's is gigantic. What should we do? Ursula has become much more powerful. Oh no, I don't. What the fuck do you want me to? Oh my god! The fuck is this? Oh fuck. Okay. Okay, let's have a change. Oh fuck. One. Oh shit. Shit. The cast missiles. Fuck. Oh shit. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Seven fishes. He hurt Ursula and released her friends from the spell, but there was no more for her to become human again. Ursula spent every day looking up at the land of tears and ice while that sat. King Triton saw that his daughter was in love with her and cast a spell on her to make her human once again. Ursula, what do I think as Arrow returned to the land and we went to see Ek? He was very happy when he saw her and he... Sorry from reading and it sounds freaking weird. Swept her into his arms. They got married and lived happily ever after. What are the friends you free? Doesn't sound your friends again? The end. What? We have finished the game Wanderers. We have finally finished this game. Oh, I just heard myself. Oh, no shouting. Finished it. The end. Woohoo! Now finally, I can move on with my life. I can finally move on with my life. Till the next game Wanderers. Keep wandering.